So there have been a lot of woke celebrities celebrating Donald Trump being indicted. But let's see if these same woke celebrities are still celebrating if and when those Epstein flight logs come out. Just saying.